I made quite a lot of noise pushing through the marshes. If they really are our people in the church, I will soon meet them.
Shit! Is it always like this on the surface?
Now we're gonna get you over.
First time I saw a beast like that one.
Here you are. Great to see you. Come on, move it! Safe in there.
I'm coming.
Come on in! Come on, get inside. Don't waste your filters.
I had you sighted when you were way out there. Almost shot you, too. That would teach you to answer radio hails. But I felt it was you. I hope you'll forgive me for the gardens.
For some reason, I was genuinely glad to see Anna, my pain in the ass partner. She finally stopped those wicked jokes of hers. Looks like she's ashamed of having left her partner at the battlefield.
I didn't take you seriously before, but Hunter, he read you right from the start. He put his trust in you. It took me time. I didn't understand until I saw you in action, and I almost got you killed. You don't make this easy for me, Artyom. I'll stop for now. Go on and get ready. The guys are coming soon and we're all going to Oktyabrskaya. By the way, a traveling gun merchant stopped
here for the night. I'm staying till tomorrow, so if you need anything, come right to me.
That's a great idea, girlie. Help an old man survive these troubled times. Buy some guns.
So, what's going on?
These shells are top class. Made them myself.
Should be here within the
hour. These are handmade, but are still good enough.
Great.
Buy these, man. Mutants won't be selling any ammo. You can be sure these will fire. Best ones around.
Sanya! What's doing in the air?
If you need ammo or anything else, come again.
It's incredible. For 10 years, nothing but static. Then, last month, I got St. Petersburg. And they know of us. Somebody flew over there with a plane. A little one. Caused a real commotion.
Ah, that's old news. What do you hear from New York and London, huh?
I don't know about London, but there's this city up north, Porania Zuri. There's a nuclear power plant. Some people survived there. I talked to them. Barbarians were laying siege on them, but they still held the fort.
You're a great liar, Sonya. You could write plays about miserable life. Pack them into the Bolshoi.
Look, man, these rounds are great against large mutants. Buy these, man. Mutants won't be selling any ammo. You can be sure these will fire. Best ones around. These are select stock, perfectly clean and round. Look, man, these rounds are great against large mutants. Buy these, man. Mutants won't be selling any ammo. Bye, man.
By the way, a traveling gun merchant stopped here for the night, so you could take a look at his merchandise.
That's a great idea, girlie. Help an old man survive these troubled times.
So,
buy some
guns.
What's
going on?
Stalker team is on the move. Should be here within the hour.
Great.
Sonya! What's so in the air? How's the international situation?
It's incredible. For 10 years, nothing but static. Then, last month, I got St. Petersburg. And they know of us. Somebody flew over there with a plane. A little one. Caused a real commotion.
Ah, that's old news. What do you hear from New York and London, huh?
I don't know about London. But there's this city up north. Porania Zuri. There's a nuclear power plant. Some people survived there. I talked to them. Barbarians were laying siege on them, but they still held the fort.
You're a great liar, Sonya. You could write plays about miserable life. Pack them into the Bolshoi.
Minds don't care if it's mutant or man. Takes anything down just like this. Look, man, these rounds are great against large mutants. These are select stock, perfectly clean and round. These are handmade, but are still good enough. You can be sure these will fire. best ones around. I'm staying till tomorrow, so if you need anything, come right to me. These knives are perfect, made of spring steel. Bye, man. If you need ammo or anything else, come again. A great caliber to use against mutants. Buy these, man. Mutants won't be selling any ammo. These shells are top class. Made them myself. You can be sure these will fire. Best ones around. I'm staying till tomorrow, so if you need anything, come right to me.
Have you ever been to the catacombs?
Only once. Really old church catacombs. No idea how old they could be. They even survived the nuclear bombs. Some people from the church hid here during the war, but they just disappeared. Could have gone to the main metro tunnels or, well, people say things, you know?
You mean the Big Mama?
Who might that be?
Well, our guys are fast.
Check it out, just in case.
Password! Rod Block!
That's an old one.
I know that voice. Shit. I can't place it. Wait a minute. Could it be Lesnitsky? Traitor.
Anna, what a surprise. I'm no traitor. I never served you in the first place. We'll take this one back.
No!
That's it. Move!
All the roads lead to Oktyabrskaya. The Dark One is there. Anna is there now too. In the hands of my enemies. The hands of the traitor. Lesnitsky.
So, who is this girl again?
A hostage. We'll use her for negotiating with the Order. Just make sure she wears a gas mask. If she's infected, she's dead. And of no... No use to us.
So what do we do with her?
Lock her up and keep an eye on her. Anything happens, it's your head. I'll come get her when you're done here.
Of the Red Line to stop the epidemic, and you're all infected.
You heard the man. We must kill you to save the Metro.
But we're not even feverish. We're
fire. Can't you hit anything, even at the point blank range? Unbelievable.
Ah. What does it matter? He's gonna die soon anyway.
We're here to make sure he does. Finish him! Soldier. We're short of people for the unloading operation, so go and get those two on the double. They have to be at the storage in 2 minutes. Go!
Stay cool.
Going to find the fuck.
Dead! Alone!
Stand around like this and not even
incendiary!
Another one, empty.
Poor partner of course. And the Delta Tower. Well, after they leave.
What do we have here?
Captain Chai got hit while storming the Kurzweil. I went after the infected.
An open wound. Well, the outcome here is obvious. I think you understand what has to be done.
What? Want me to sleep like a fucking overgrown mutt? I'm a soldier. I followed orders. Blow me a bullet.
Give it your way then, Captain.
Enemy right here!
Anyone around?
This could be one. I'm gonna get you for this!
Get in! Got him, P! Surround him!
Surround him, comrade!
Bastard!
We need company!
Where from? Why would I know? Just take care. See him yet?
Comrade Lesnitsky, the operation is progressing as planned. We'll be completed within an hour.
Well, the experiment has been successful. We need to report that to General Corwood. Will you go?
Yes, sir.
Attention! Enemy close! She's dead!
Attention! We got company!
Freaking shit!
this! We've got to make them pay!
Intruder!
Job, stand still, or I slit her throat. So...
Why? Why did you do that? Hurry! We have to get Colt Zavaya. There's Hansa. And our men. Suffocating would be a real shame after surviving all that.
The pieces of the puzzle are falling together, and the big picture is horrifying and unbelievable. I will tell the others about this, but I still can't make myself believe it. The Reds have infected Oktyabrskaya, a peaceful station denizens of which never suspected anything, with an unknown deadly virus. And then their mop-up squads entered it under the pretense of saving the station from the epidemic and eliminated everyone they could. Women, children, old people. To prevent the infection from spreading. And if all this is true, then me and Anna could be infected too. We've been saved from being killed, but we don't know if we're going to survive.
I have a feeling that everything will end soon. We won't survive this war, Artyom. No one will. I feel alone again, like when I was a girl, And father was away on a mission. Nothing around me. Empty and cold. As if I were just a spark from the fire, flying away and then gone. It's hard for me to tell you these things, Artyom. But I want to feel that I'm alive. Touch me.
Well, there seems to be nothing wrong with you. Congratulations, youngsters. You, Artyom, may go. While you, Anna, you have to stay some more. We need to finish treating your wound.
Thank God.
Come here, darling. Don't look there.
What's that, Papa?
Nothing. It's all right. Just don't look.
When are we going to go home?
Soon. Very soon.
Where's Mommy?
Do you see the face?
As if... looks like... go? Eighth books. Yes, it's eight. Smirsky, Yuri.
Please give me the medicine!
No, you haven't!
Give me!
Oh!
Ah!
Oh!
Kill me! Kill me! Just kill me!
Подай ему исцеление от болезни. Возврати ему здравие и силы телесные. Подай ему благоденствие на тебе. Мир ему твои и примирные блага. Да вместе с нами приносит благодарственные мольбы тебе. Со щедрым Богом и Создателю нашим. Пресвятая Богородица, со всеми беспокоением твоим, помоги мне умолить Сына твоего, Бога моего, об исцелении раба Божия Федора. Все святые и ангелы Господи, молите Бога о нужном рабе его Федоре. Аминь.
Let me go!
Hey!
I'm healthy! Can they keep
Anybody? Somebody!
What do I do, doctor?
Well, you know the prospects as well as I. You can't go into the vault. Go through the lab.
So, I don't have to remind you about the gloves, the mask.
Yes, I know that.
Perfect. Now, you take the temperature every hour. Blood
been told to every 3 hours. And yet look at all this shit.
Call me at once. Should any parameters deviate from the pattern?
They got off easy, but we got to pack all that.
Yeah? Hey, what's the point? Huh? Should just burn it with the corpses and be done with it.
They say it's to find the source of infection. Bullshit, if you ask me. No way to do that now.
Well, those at the top know better.
So, is the epidemic slowing down?
Are you able to isolate the agent?
Yes and no. It is an Ebola virus. Trying to cultivate it is useless. It's basically non-viral right now. Without the original
You can't go in there. It's a high danger zone.
Doctor, you know I'm no medic. Please explain.
I'm sorry, Colonel. Here are the facts. In the first 2 days, the mortality rate was around 95%. In the third, it dropped to about 25%. Today, we only have two new infected. And they have a light infection, prospects of recovery looking promising. As you understand, Moscow never was a natural habitat for this virus. And in its wild form, it remains dangerous much longer.
So... what does all this mean?
It is not a regular virus. It's a weapons-grade strain, engineered to achieve maximum lethality within a short time, and then turn harmless.
Damnish. Where did it come from?
I have heard of a new generation of bioweapons based on this virus being developed before the war. But where did it surface from now, after all these years?
Bioweapons? My god. Just in case, I have some Rangers questions. One of them could have brought this surprise from the past to the Metro.
Spreading such rumors will be considered hostile action and be suppressed with lethal force.
But I feel perfect!
That's great. I'm really happy for you. You'll just stay here for a day, your cold gets better, and we'll let you go back to the office.
Attention, refugees! Personal possessions are to be immediately handed over for disinfection or disposal. Disinfected articles are marked accordingly. All articles without
Стоп!
У нас тут всех умереть решили! Палачи! Палачи!
По бедру!
Не заразы! Нас проверили!
Не бывай, он был счет!
Вместо головы!
Кто? Поверни!
Кто брал?
Move! Move! You can't stay here!
Artyom! I'm here!
I'm all alone.
I'm happy to know that you and Anna are alright. I can't afford to waste time being sick now. The Dark One we're looking for could really be the last one. We can't lose him. Let's go.
But I have to go. But I have to go back for her insulin. She'll die without it.
Yo, Bice, I'm here. I can't let you go.
How can we buy anything when all we had is back there? And Hansa charged you so much. Please.
Hansa gave you shelter. Stand back.
Shelter to die,
I said stand back.
So we stay for a little longer?
Yes, until reinforcements
so
arrive.
So what about my luggage? What is it?
Read the pamphlet again, or listen to the broadcast.
All right.
The refugees sure were lucky, because Tomlin's Rangers
on my mind.
Corbett's men clearly didn't expect to be met with machine gun fire.
Where's your stuff?
So, all the stuff still there?
Of course.
What were you thinking?
Well, Hansa could not protect the station without help, but they did provide shelter for the refugees and the hospital. Perhaps that could help them.
Papers? What papers? Look, Sergeant, can you... The
tell us what's happening there?
Yours,
you don't
boss,
to check. Rumors.
Sorry, that's forbidden. Without the permit.
That's our man.
Let this one through.
We got a permit.
I think you should stock up on filters and ammo, Artyom. We probably won't have such a chance anytime soon after this.
Well, we sure got lucky the Rangers were here.
Best buckshot is made in Hansa. You can take that to the bank. These are select stock. Very economical. Hey, Ranger!
Why did they fight anyway? What do they care for us or the refugees?
Come here, Ranger! I got
That's
great weapons!
Where's the profit? Nobody signed any contracts with him. We didn't even
This is a great
anything.
Gun in perfect condition.
Thinking?
Great value.
Nothing. It's their job. The Polish Rangers were doing stuff like this from the very beginning.
Best choice
what?
For the tunnels, Ranger!
The
Nah, if there's an epidemic, dangerous mutants, anything, then Polis sends the Spartans to handle this situation.
And what's up now?
They came because of the epidemic, but we already set up a quarantine and the Reds cleared out the source. So they helped us out so that the Reds don't get too enthusiastic.
And what's the profit Polis is making here? They're far from here, the epidemic wouldn't reach them.
The States had been arranged long ago. Polis handle stuff like this, and nobody touches them. They're neutral. They also handle negotiations if there's a war or shit like that.
Ah, I get it now.
I see. Don't start a war, but benefit from the results. Yes, that's good business.
Sure, but we're not doing commerce to make a loss either.
Come again, Ranger. Come on, take a look. I bet you don't have these in Sparta. Come here, Ranger, let's haggle. Hey, some throwing knives, cheap. Buy these, nobody will give you a better price. You don't have enough space. You can buy it without a second thought. You won't find cheaper. Good luck with your trade. Grenades at a great price.
Artyom, take note of the funds Hansa expends on this quarantine. They are generally quite reserved with their money. Perhaps they are aiming for an additional trump card to use in negotiations at Polis.
Attention on the platform. Opening the airlock.
Good luck in the tunnels, Ranger!
In some other time and place, what happened could be life-changing. But there is no time but the present, and no place but the Metro for us. And we must do everything we can to save it. I have to hurry and catch up with the Dark One. Anna has to tell her father of what Korbut and Moskvin are doing. Anything else is a luxury we can't afford.
We've got outgoing! Open up!
Soon, the leaders of Hansa, Redline, and Reich will meet in Polis, hoping to reach a peaceful settlement on D6. But I know the nature of man all too well, Artyom. War is as certain as the fall of night. Unless a miracle happens. Well, we won't catch the train with the Dark One moving along the tunnel. But there is another way.
All right. Are you going to Polis?
No. Open the Interline tunnel for me.
But the Interline is a dead end, and very dangerous.
A dead end? No way. That's our road to Polis. Open up. Let's go, Artyom.
Careful with the generators!
As you see, it's no dead end. That's just what the Hanser authorities claim to discourage people from entering these passages. An unprepared man could easily lose his way here, or even become lost within himself. But as long as you're with me, there is no danger. Most people believe Metro to be just tunnels and stations, a lifeless and soulless conglomerate created by human hands alone. There's a special place in the Metro. The few people who come upon it never return. I call it the River of Fate, because it can change your destiny, wash away the silt of the past, and offer the chance for a different future. If a man enters this river in dire need of such a chance, wishing desperately to earn it, then he might be carried to the place and time where that chance is granted. Remember, we must find the Dark One. It is the only thing we are to ask of the river. The Metro is a living, breathing thing. A heartbeat, a soul, and a mind. Got to be careful here. It's an abandoned place. Hear that? Get ready. Just some monsters. Let's go. All right. There's something behind these cobwebs. Intriguing. Is that a sign? The grate is rusted and poorly attached. Give me a hand here, Artyom.
One, two...
Continue burning it, Artyom. Not get lost in it. Do not rush now, and don't be surprised by anything.